for today. Guess it wasn't as bad as we all thought it was. Our safety crew, the track crew, the Seekonk Fire Department, the Seekonk Police Department, Lifeline Ambulance, and the men and women who put their time in for this afternoon. John Johnson from Dighton and the 86 Firebird going up against Walter Rickenbach. In the 85, in the 86, Ted Rickenbach up the outside, Johnson down low. Johnson on the inside gets a little bit of a run. They come off of turn number two. And here comes Rickenbach. Try to get the run down into the three. Side by side, off the corner. Goes across the